The Nigeria Center for Disease Control, NCDC, has announced 48 new COVID-19 cases in the country. The NCDC, on its verified website on Saturday, noted that COVID-19-related mortalities stands at 1,129, as no new death was recorded in the last 24 hours. The new infections were recorded in 5 states and the Federal Capital Territory, with Lagos having 18, FCT 13, Kaduna 6, Rivers and Ogun 5 each, and Ondo 1.